हेलो माय डियर किड्स एंड पेरेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल माय पाठशाला बाय नीतू निगम। आज मैं आपके लिए एनसीओ ओलंपियाड वर्कबुक से क्लास थर्ड के वर्क से चैप्टर वाइज लेकर आ रही हूँ। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द चैप्टर। चैप्टर नंबर 1, फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर। This chapter cover question on parts of computer, uses of computer, memory and storage device, features and characteristic of computer. Direction 1-5, the image of computing device is given below. Answer the question that follow. Here is a picture of a computer and its picture is related to question 1. So let's solve the questions. Which of the following statement is not true about the given machine? Option A, it is an electronic machine. So, yes, it is true. Computer is an electronic machine. Option B, it is cheaper than laptop. Yes, it is also true. Computer is cheaper than laptop because it has so many reasons. We discuss on this topic later. Option C, it stores, retrieves and processes data. Option C is also true. Computer stores, retrieves and processes the data. And option D, it is powered by a rechargeable battery and that's why it need to be charged regularly. Option D is not true because the given image of a desktop computer that is operated by a direct power source, not a rechargeable battery. Question number 2. Which of the parts mark as W, X, Y and Z? Not is used to give an instruction to the computer. Option A, W. Option B, X. Option C, Y. And option D, Z. Correct answer is option D, Z. The part of label as Z is a monitor. It is a device that is used to show an result. Question number 3. The part marked as W contain the processing unit which comprise of option A, memory unit, B, control unit, C, arithmetic logic unit and D, all of these. Correct answer is option D, all of these. Question number 4. The main disadvantage of having a desktop computer is that option A, you cannot see your work and your file. Option B, you cannot control the cursor with mouse. Option C, there is no such part in desktop computer that direct the manner and sequence in which all of the above operation are performed. Option D, it is not portable and can be noisy. Correct answer is option D. A desktop computer is not portable because it is not a self-contained machine. The consists of many separate parts like an external monitor, keyboard and mouse to fully operate it. Question number 5. Match the parts label W, X, Y and Z given in column 1 with their name given in column 2. Option A, monitor, B, CPU, C, keyboard and Z, D, mouse. Correct answer is option B. A, CPU, B, keyboard, C, monitor and D see why C is mouse and D Z is monitor. Question number 6. Which of the following is the image of an abacus? Option A, B, C and D. Correct answer is option B. This is image an abacus. Question number 7. The first calculating machine which had wheels and gears was option A, Pascalin, B, calculator, C, punch card and D, difference engine. Correct answer is option A, Pascalin. Blaise Pascal, a mathematician, developed Pascalin to help his father. The gears in machine were used to represent number 1 to 9. It was designed to perform addition and subtraction. Question number 8. A computer cannot take its own decision and it works only on man's order, which means option A, it has no IQ, option B, it has no memory, option C, it is not accurate, and D, it is versatile. Correct answer is option A, it has no IQ. Question number 9. Blank was the proposed mechanical computer designed by Charles Babbage. Option A, punch card, B, analytical engine, C, PASCO and D, difference engine. Correct answer is option B, analytical engine. Question number 10. The working of CPU is compared with which of the following organs of human body? Option A, B, C and D. Correct answer is option A. CPU is called as brain of the computer because it processes all the instructions given to the computer to perform its duties. Question number 11. Computers are used for performance complex scientific calculation. It is also used for visualizing 3D objects, the given information so that computers are used in option A, hospital, B, railway, C, publishing and D, science and engineering. Correct answer is option D, science and engineering. Question number 12. Which of the following device incorporate a small computing chip? Option A, smartphone, B, video game console, C, smartwatch and D, all of these. Correct answer is option all of these. A smartphone, video game console and a smartwatch are embedded with a integrated circuit, which is the small computing chip which provides the logic for their working. Question number 13. Which of the following device can be used to store information permanently? Option A, B, C and D. Correct answer is option C, pen drive, a flash drive. A flash drive is a storage device which is used for storing data permanently. Question number 14. Select the incorrect match regarding use of computers various fields. Option A, school, results, B, shops, bill, C, office, eye testing and D, hospitals, diagnosing disease. Correct answer is option C, office, eye testing. Office computers are mainly used for typing or printing letters, generating invoices and for storing and retrieving data. Question number 15. Match the following columns, column 1 and column 2. MU, perform all arithmetic calculation and logical operation. CU, stores information temporarily or permanently as per as our need. ALU, brain of computer and controls all parts of computer system and CPU, work like a traffic policeman and manage all operation. Correct answer is option A. MU stores information temporarily and permanently as per as our need. B. 4. See you. Works like a traffic policeman and manage all operation. C. 1. ALU perform all arithmetic calculation and logical operation and CPU. D. 3. Brain of computer and control all parts of computer system. Question number 16. This computer peripheral allow you to copy information from the computer screen onto paper. Option A, B, C and D. Correct answer is option A. Printer. A printer is a device which upon receiving an instruction from the computer print the instruction so in computer on to a paper. Question number 17. The symbols shown here relate with which of the following device? Option A, B, C and D. Correct answer is option B. This symbol shown here is of a USB interface and among the given device, the flash drive shown in option B is plugged onto a USB port, so we can say that it related with the given symbol. Question number 18. These devices connect computer components so that they may communicate with each other. You often use more than one in a system. Option A, cables, B, desk cats, C, headphone and D, key. Correct answer is option A, cables. Question number 19. Identify the characteristics which belong to human being and the ones which belong to the computers. Option A, needs more time to do any work, does not have any feelings. 3. Need rest after working for some time and 4. Never get tired and can work for long hours. इसमें हमें कैरेक्टरिस्टिक के आधार पर ह्यूमन बींग्स एंड कंप्यूटर की कैरेक्टरिस्टिक के आधार पर इसको ग्रुप में बांटना है कि वो किसके ग्रुप में आते हैं. ऑप्शन ए, कंप्यूटर्स के लिए 1 एंड 2 मींस कंप्यूटर्स नीड मोर 1 टू एनी वर्क एंड 2 डज नॉट हैव एनी फीलिंग्स. और ह्यूमन बींग्स 3 एंड 4 नीड्स रेस्ट आफ्टर वर्किंग फॉर सम टाइम एंड 4 नेवर गेट टायर्ड एंड कैन वर्क फॉर लॉन्ग आवर्स. So, correct answer is option C. Computer 2 and 4, computers ke antargat does not have any feelings, computer ki koi feelings nahi hoti and never get tired and can work on long hours. But human beings 1 and 3 needs more time to do any work and 3 need rest after working for some time. So, correct answer is option C. Question number 20. Unscramble the given word and select the which of the following device you can relate it. 1. Mouse, B, C and D. So, इस scramble word को पहले हम सही करते हैं. C-L-I-C-K. Scramble word से हमारा नया word बनता है click. और click किससे संबंधित है, रिलेटेड है माउस से. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए, माउस. बाय अनस्क्रैम्बलिंग द वर्ड यू विल गेट अ वर्ड क्लिक एंड इट रिलेट्स टू द डिवाइस कॉल्ड माउस. सो पेरेंट्स एंड बच्चे, आज के लिए इतना ही. आपको हमारा यह वीडियो कैसा लगा प्लीज़ कमेंट करके अवश्य बताएं. साथ ही हमारे चैनल को प्लीज़ लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए एंड शेयर कीजिए. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इसी चैप्टर के पार्ट नंबर 2 में मैं लेकर आऊँगी. और साथ ही मैं आपको यह भी बता दूँ, चैप्टर वाइज थर्ड क्लास के कंप्यूटर ओलंपियाड की प्रैक्टिस सेट मैं डेली लेकर आती रहूँगी.
साथ ही आप यह भी जानें कि मैंने इससे पहले क्लास फर्स्ट, क्लास सेकेंड एंड क्लास फिफ्थ के ओलंपियाड चैप्टर्स के वर्कशीट चैप्टर वाइज तैयार कर वीडियो डाल रखा है। साथ ही मैंने क्लास वन से क्लास फिफ्थ तक के कंप्यूटर्स के सीबीएसई बुक के अकॉर्डिंग सारे चैप्टर को समझाकर उसके क्वेश्चन आंसर को बुक सॉल्व को वीडियो बनाकर डाल रखे हैं। तो अगर अभी तक आपने उसे नहीं देखा है तो प्लीज़ जाकर पहले बुक्स के सॉल्व क्वेश्चन एंड बुक एक्सप्लेनेशन बुक के एक्सप्लेन जो मैंने चैप्टर्स किए हैं उसको समझें, फिर इस बुक को वर्कशीट सॉल्व करें। और मैं डिस्क्रिप्शन में थर्ड क्लास की बुक की लिंक डाल दूँगी। थैंक यू।